Stay out of sight.
Still has guards at the camp and the fort. Both are in Smuggler's Forest.
I should watch my step around here. Takes care of the camp and the barracks. My last target is the fort, which is also in Smuggler's Forest. The fort at last. Should find a quiet way in.
side.
And the Spartans hold on this region? My reward.
Here he is!
doing that? Someone! Come
the last of Lagos's guards. Killing him will be much easier now. Mother said Lagos is hiding in Fort Samikon. Time to go pay him a little visit. Here I come.
Let's go.
These must be the silos. There's enough grain in here to feed hundreds of hungry soldiers. That hatch on top looks like it'll burn, and the wheat will catch after. Good. Now, two more left to burn. Without grain, Lagos won't be able to feed his troops, or pay for more.
Thank you. keep a sharp watch here.
He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist seems simple enough.
La Roche was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
If only you'd followed my advice with Lagos like you did with the Manga.
I don't take orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta.
Yes, it's time we returned.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey. here to face the kings.
Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Alexios. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
I don't know.
Accusing a king is not something you can take back.
I'm here to face the king.
Are you ready to take back?
Of course.
You make your mother, but are you sure you...
I'm sure.
I'll gather...
Who are the Ephors?
You don't remember? Then again, you were only a child. The five Ephors are elected from the citizens of Sparta. They have power over even the kings. You need to convince them if you wish to save Sparta from the cult's control.
See you in the throne room.
What are we waiting for?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
You summoned the Air Force?
You must have achieved some success to earn this adoring crowd.
I brought home a wreath for Sparta, though I had to enter the games and win it myself.
Very good. But what of our Pancration champion, Testicles?
There was an accident at sea before he could compete.
Games are hardly important. What about Viotia?
Stentor and I defeated the Athenian forces. You have nothing to worry about.
If you have nothing but good news to share, why did you call for the Air Force?
We were told serious charges would be brought.
Serious charges? Against whom?
You act as if you don't know. Against you, Pausanias. Sparta must be rid of Pausanias before it's too late. He's a member of the cult of Cosmos, and a traitor to Sparta.
A Cosmos cult? What are you going on about?
Is this some kind of joke?
I have the proof. Right here. Your proof is right there. You know he's guilty.
This isn't proof of anything. Ephors should only be called upon for serious matters. This lack of evidence is a waste of our time and disrespectful to the thrones of Sparta. The accuser should be made an example of for all other reckless fools.
I taught him poorly. Punish me as his mother instead.
We gave you every chance to prove yourself. Invited you back for a royal audience. And this is how you repay us? What say you, Archidamus?
Alexios and Marini of Agiad. Your names are cursed. May the Cryptea hunt you, and the Elotes scrape the meat from your bones!
Agreed. A wise ruling. Too bad you don't have a mask or a black cloak to save you this time.
You're there? In their feet? Pausanias revealed himself before I was dragged out of there.
So he is the cultist king. It would be wise to deal with him as soon as possible.
I will.
When you've dealt with him, meet me at home.
With pleasure.
Ares has chosen me to lead the Spartans to glory. There can only be one.
King Pausanias is part of the Cult of Cosmos. I'll have to kill him myself.
Pausanias, Malaka.
Alexios, you are condemned to be hunted.
I should have been more certain before accusing Pausanias. He is a plague on Sparta and its territories.
And you say you are sure now? Where is he, so he can defend himself?
I watched him die.
You murdered him?
Yes. I found proof he was a member of the Cult of Cosmos. Undeniable proof. This letter was written and signed by Pausanias' own hand, outlining the progress of their plans in Sparta.
What is this Cult of Cosmos? You've mentioned them over and over, as if I should know.
They are a secret group with one goal: to seize power. They're using this war to strengthen their position.
I find it difficult to think Pausanias was using Sparta this whole time. We've ruled together for years. I'll speak with the Ephors to confirm what you say. But if it's true, you deserve to be called a Spartan citizen once more. And of course, your family home is yours again.
Thank you.
One more thing.
Yes?
Should you decide to rule Sparta yourself, at least let me face you in battle.
I'm not made for ruling, my king.
It's gone.
What's gone?
There was a skull here, a small rabbit skull, from your first hunt.
Why would someone take that?
There is only one person who would have taken it. Nikolaos.
Maybe seeing each other again made him think of this place. He did the same to me.
Seems I wasn't the only one yearning for home.
I hope I'm not intruding.
Rasidas, come in.
It's good to see the two of you back home.
It feels good to be here.
You're here instead of in training. What's wrong?
I'm heading to Pylos as soon as I can. I think you may want to come as well.
I'd be happy to return the favor. What's waiting for us in Pylos?
Glory. The Athenians are pushing the Spartans back even as we speak. It would be a devastating loss for Sparta, and I can't allow that to happen.
Sounds like you've lost confidence in Sparta's warriors.
They're as strong as they've ever been. But now they're facing a power they can't even imagine.
Do you mean Deimos?
Yes, that's what the rumors say. A force of nature in the body of a mortal who can cut down any soldier in her path.
If Deimos is in Pylos, we have to stop her.
I'll wait for you at the ship, but be quick. Each moment we waste is another Spartan dead.
Cassandra is in Pylos. You have to bring her back, Alexios.
Bring her back?
We have our home again. We can be a family. It isn't too late.
I'll bring her back, no matter what.
This is serious, Alexios. We may not get another chance.
I understand. She must have seen the cultists for what they truly are by now.
It doesn't matter what you have to do. Bring back your sister. You must.
Nothing will stop me. I shouldn't keep Brasidas waiting.
Be safe, Alexios.
Αλήθως τούτο συνέβη.
Μίσθιος, may I trade your time for wealth? You look wiser than the average mercenary. Perhaps you're nearly as wise as Athena herself.
You speak plainly, Auntie.
I speak the truth, Alexios.
You know me?
Don't pretend to be ignorant of your infamy, Alexios the Eagle Bearer. I have a series of tasks I thought someone of your reputation could handle. But if you feel you're not up to it...
What kind of tasks?
To begin, I have a test of judgment. Which god is more dangerous, Poseidon or Apollo? The answer lies in a nearby tomb.
This is just a riddle.
Riddles are telling, and rewarding when I give them. Prove your worth to me by going to the graveyard near the sanctuary of Athena and solving it.
Fine. I'll figure out this riddle.
empty words are best left unsaid.
People sure like building boats.
This war will rage forever, and so will the cult.
There he is.